today at 73 Independence Day from All India Human Rights Association and Ahira Bangla News. We came here at Familia Foster Cares, Children Care Center, and to meet with Father Mr. K.C. Thomas. We'll tell about this care only. Yeah.
Okay.
Sir, tell something about this care.
Just anything.
Yeah. Just tell something.
Come on, sir. So here we have what is called a unit of group foster care. There are all together, but we have officially four foster care families. But in all the six units do have a married couple to act as father, foster father and foster mother. So this system has been going on since 1977, and we are registered as an organization, Familia, since 13 December 1977. So this work has been going on with the help of people from the country and abroad who have been financing this, and we have now some land for cultivation, quite a bit of land, and we have now a home for senior citizens, and then we also have a creche, and we have a school also nearby, but it belongs to another Gram Panchayat.
So as for our conversation with Mr. K.C. Thomas, this Familia group is serving more than 42 years. They are serving since 1977, and they have celebrated their last 42th anniversary, old home also for the senior citizens. So this is the noble works which they are doing for long years and long time. So it's a very pleasure for us that we came over here on 15th of this August to celebrate with all these children. We want to show all these children. We have given a token of these biscuits and candies to the children for celebrating this Independence Day. So thanks a lot. Thanks to all of you. Orgo Dasgupta from Ahira Bangla News. Yeah.